In this example, we find the final temperature of an object after it absorbs thermal energy. Our problem reads, a 355-gram metal ball absorbs 1.420 kilojoules of thermal energy. If the specific heat capacity of the metal is 0.380 joules per gram degree Celsius, and the initial temperature of the metal ball is 22.3 degrees Celsius, find the final temperature in degrees Celsius. In this problem, the metal ball is absorbing energy, so its temperature will rise. We can use the equation heat equals mass times specific heat capacity times change in temperature. We have to be consistent with units when using this equation. The specific heat capacity of the metal is given in joules per gram degree Celsius. So we should use units of joules for heat, grams for mass, and degrees Celsius for a change in temperature. Since thermal energy is being absorbed, heat is a positive value. If thermal energy was being released by the metal ball, we would have needed a negative value for heat. When we plug heat into this equation, we first convert from kilojoules to joules. 1.420 kilojoules is equal to 1,420 joules. The mass is already in grams, and our change in temperature is the final temperature minus the initial temperature. We're given the initial temperature, 22.3 degrees Celsius. Now we just need to solve for the final temperature. First, we can divide both sides by 355 grams and 0.380 joules per gram degree Celsius. This will isolate final temperature minus 22.3 degrees on the right side of the equation, which was in parentheses. On the left, the units of joules cancel, grams cancel in the denominator, and degrees Celsius flips to being in the numerator. Completing the division, we get 10.5 degrees Celsius equals the final temperature minus 22.3 degrees Celsius. Now we can add 22.3 degrees Celsius to both sides to solve for the final temperature. Completing this calculation, we get that the final temperature is 32.8 degrees Celsius. Our temperature did increase when thermal energy was absorbed.